The warning Audi adaptive light fault means that for some reason your car thinks it can't operate the adjustment of the low beam light. You can quickly rule out the headlights themselves in this situation. When you turn on the ignition with the lights on, do your headlights make the usual movement of the beam? Or are they deadly standing at one point? If you don't see any movement of the beam, the problem is very likely with the headlight wiring or actuators, and there is nothing much you can do without professional help. But if the lights complete the test, the problem is with something else. There are three most common culprits of this issue. First of all, in model years 2014, 2015 and 2016, there was quite questionable software for the adaptive headlights. At some point, the software may start intermittently throwing warnings related to the adaptive headlight functions. Then these warnings would disappear for some time and everything would work fine. If you see this behavior, there is most likely a fresh software update for your car and you should check it with the dealership. But if the problem is consistent, not intermittent, there are two remaining culprits. One of them is the suspension height sensors. The number of these sensors may differ from one model year to another, but the initial problem is almost always with the rear sensors. These are just levers that register the position of your car's suspension. For example, when you lower the load of weight in the trunk, the sensors will feel the rear end of your car going down a bit and will send this information to the control modules, which in turn will adjust your headlights properly. These sensors are open to any mud and water from the road, so it's not a surprise that they don't last for decades. You may visually inspect these sensors and see whether you can find the broken one, or just replace them both in the rear suspension and check if this fixes the problem. Other than that, there are quite common problems with wiring connecting these suspension height sensors with the control module or the module with the headlight. The wiring and connectors are usually hard to check unless the damage is obvious and can be spotted during visual inspection. So in this case, you will most likely need some professional help.